Household contacts of persons with active tuberculosis are at increased risk for contracting the disease. However, the lack of high-quality evidence showing the effectiveness of household contact investigation in high-prevalence settings remains a barrier to its widespread implementation. In this cluster-randomized control trial in Vietnam, a country with a high prevalence of TB, 70 district clinics were randomized either to active screening of household contacts of patients diagnosed with TB or to standard passive case detection. Contacts in the intervention districts were invited to undergo active screening at enrollment and at 6, 12, and 24 months with a symptom questionnaire, a physical examination, and a plain chest radiograph. Contacts in the control districts completed a questionnaire and received counseling and written information about TB at enrollment and had a scheduled visit at 24 months. The primary study outcome was the proportion of contacts who met the criteria to be registered as TB cases. During the two-year follow-up period, 15,638 contacts were enrolled in control districts, and 110 cases of TB were registered. In intervention districts, the likelihood of being registered as a TB case was 2.5 times as high, with 180 of 10,069 contacts registered as cases of TB. The likelihood that a contact would be diagnosed with smear-positive TB was 6.4 times as high in the intervention districts as in the control districts. The authors conclude that active contact investigation was effective for enhancing the early diagnosis of TB in households of index patients in a high-prevalence setting. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.